last three of ours 15 years as the Dean of the College of Information and Communications have been marked with exceptional growth and opportunity for students, faculty, staff, and alumni. We're so incredibly fortunate to have had his leadership and vision as we expand degree options for our students, promote literacy programs through Cocky's Reading Express, and as we've moved into this beautiful new state-of-the-art home for the School of Journalism and Mass Communications. So now it's our time to say thank you, Charles, for all that you've done for us and for the legacy that you've built for the future.
As an employee of the college, I've had the great fortune to watch Dean Verbauer work behind the scenes, and it's clear that the great things we're accomplishing are not just some accident. They're happening because our dean works tirelessly to make us the best.
Charles just always showed a very active interest in what students in the college were doing, inside or outside of the classroom. He paid attention to our curriculum work, and he also paid attention to the student newspaper. It was very impressive, and it left a very big impression on me.
The college's Alumni Society Scholarship Fund provides tuition assistance to the children of alumni attending one of our two schools. So what better way to say, thanks, Charles, for your 15 years here, than to help us fund 15 student scholarships.
Dean Verbauer always puts students first, and that's why I think supporting the Alumni Society Scholarship is a great way to say, thanks, Charles. I know I'll be supporting it, and I hope you will be too.
In addition to making a contribution to the Alumni Scholarship Fund, we welcome your photos, memories, and stories of Charles. Make sure to use the hashtag, ThanksCharles.